Zed Nation is this crap TV show. Everything about it is bad. The acting is bad. A lot of the shots are overexposed and gross. Even the story is terrible. I feel like the channel that airs it, which is Sci-Fi, is just trying to cash in on the zombie craze. I don't understand how terrible TV shows like this are still running, but yet good shows like Hannibal and Constantine get canceled. It's like, what the heck is wrong with society? I wonder if it has anything to do with the fact that a large portion of the population has moved away from consuming content on cable, and the only people that are consuming cable content are people that like mind-numbingly boring shows like Zed Nation. Normally, whenever I'm checking out a TV show to decide if I want to watch it or not, I'll watch the whole first season. But Zed Nation is so bad that after 5 episodes, I was like, I am done with this. Like, even the VFX are so terrible. It's like a B movie. I actually read somewhere that it's supposed to be like a B movie TV show. I don't understand why that's even a thing. That should not be a thing when there's good quality shows that are being canceled all the time. On your comments below, let me know, do you watch Zed Nation? Do you think it's a good show? Yes, I know the show is probably called Z Nation, but I want to call it Zed Nation because Canada. And yeah, that pretty much sums up this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Don't forget to have an epically awesome day. Bye.